Thank you. so much. You know, Jimmy said it so eloquently, but I want to add a little bit to it. It's been many, many years since I've even seen these guys, and I consider my brothers. And it's great to come back and see them and share the experiences, the old stories. But it's also great, ladies and gentlemen, to come back and have people, not only the great workers that we've seen here tonight, but these young lions of the business that are keeping it alive. But to have these young guys who come up to us in the back and they're ripped and they're in great shape and they come up and they're so humble towards us, and they tell us that they love watching us and we meant a lot to them and all that, that makes us feel great. But on top of that, even more so, it's the fans. If it was not for you, the fans, and especially this area, because this is the first area, as far as I can remember, the history of the business that actually started appreciating the heels and kind of turned the heels baby face. You did it! So for all that, thank you so much for coming out. Thank you for shaking our hands. Thank you for telling us that we meant a little something in your lives, because you meant an awful lot to us, and we love each and every one of you. Thank you for being here. Any better tonight, being back in Philadelphia, all of us being in the ring for the first time ever on the same side. Everybody knows we would love if Big Bubba Rogers could be. Whether you call him Bubba Rogers, because he's always bubbing us, whether you call him the Big Boss Man, Ray Traylor was a hell of a guy, a hell of a wrestler, a hell of a human being. to have the honor of having these guys here at Ring of Honor, that's for sure. But on to business, you know, we all have watched you guys for many, many years. And Jim, like yourself, I'm an established manager.
Express standing here, it should be the Rock and Roll Express.